do like a promoter for bars?
Yeah,
like oh, oh, sorry, I know it's been doing that. And you
try not to
tighten
that.
On the maybe you decided to do this just want to change or something? A little bit?
Yeah, I'm tired of my hair. And plus, because I stinked some of it, so I had to get it chopped off, and the chick who cut it was not too good.
You got it singed off? And, oh, okay.
Well,
from
smoking, so I singed my hair.
Oh, did you really? That's so funny.
Yeah.
I heard that quite a bit, though. You live pretty far from here?
Oh, well, I live in Old Town, so it's like about 20 minutes from here.
Okay.
She lives in North Texas. But I'm from California, so.
Oh, you're from California?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I didn't even realize I had it. Great.
Thank you.
I can actually come up another 2 inches or 1 inch. 2 inches.
Can we keep it all that way?
Gonna keep it right there?
Yeah. I think going shorter than that.
Nope. And then it'll dry a little bit. I'm gonna shrink up a little bit. Can I put some layers in this?
I need to put
very little because it's very fine. Yeah. So I'm just gonna pull it up and kind of do like a. There's no such thing as one. I'm just gonna chop into it so it's not gonna be.
Too blocky.
What was that?
Too blocky.
Yeah, well, I didn't want it to be too. Yeah, and too thin if we were to layer it. It's still stubby there, but it's not gonna thin it out too much. And yeah, I don't want it too blocky. And you see the difference on that side now? What was that?
Looks good.
Move this way a little bit. Can I shave your neck?
Sure.
It just gets off a little tiny hair. I'm just gonna, I don't want to make a line or a block or anything, so. Are you from LA? Are you from LA?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go shampoo you and then we'll quick dry you and we'll do that.
Alright.
Okay, follow me over here.
Thank you.
You want a little bit of volume, Azer?
Yeah.
Sure.
You probably need it.
Yeah.
Because we took that half of your hair. No, the shine spray, the purple one that she was using on you.
Up there.
Oh my god.
There's a purple one up there.
No,
you guys come here often?
Every 7 months to do
that. Everyone's just like, what? Yeah,
how do you like
that?
It's
cute.
We'll be back. I've had short hair before.
She might have used to
it. What short hair do you look for?
Oh,
okay.
I've had
it.
It's like the entire thing shaved and just like
really short. So I'm like 17
then. When this is
cute. Thank you.
You're welcome.
There you go.
Got a fresh new dude now.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
do it.
This is cute. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I do. I like
long hair. But I don't have the, like,
do you like it?
Do it. Like, I don't know.
Take care.
It's a big decision, you know? Yeah.
Let's shove yours off.
No.
What would you do?
Oh my God.
If I could go shorter and they said it was okay, I would go shorter.
Wow.
I love short hair.
Yeah. But what would you do?
Yeah.
That's a question.
No.
What other hairstyles do you guys do?
Yeah, because I was going to say, like, because you have to bleach it, right?
I would never go bald. I can't. There's no. I would
but
literally
you, she could pull it off.
You could pull it off.
You think I could pull
easy.
Off the bald
okay,
look?
Yeah, of course. There's a lot of girls that
really?
Especially, like, thin model looking. Definitely.
I like
that. Easy.
Totally. I mean, I guess I don't like, I don't eat.
That's a big change.
Yeah, that's a really huge change. And you guys are coming back in when?
March.
But I mean,
maybe then.
Maybe.
Or just shorter.
I'm down to go really short.
Huh?
I like short hair. I'm down to go really short.
Huh?
It's just
right.
Maybe I might have a different job. And they might allow it.
We'll try it again in March.
Yeah, just keep my number. Save it. And then just hit me up.